Guys, Gaming Nico here, and I want to say welcome back to my channel. This is Ghost Recon Wildlands, the open beta, which I was gladly I got to play. First in the beginning of this video, for the first like several minutes, maybe about 20 or 30 minutes, I was just playing by myself, trying to get the missions done before the beta ended. And then I went to a co-op with one of my good friends. We were doing these missions, they got a little bit hectic, so there's be a lot of skipping and editing I did in this video because we either kept on dying, so the mission was failed, so... But other than that, the beta was pretty fun. Throughout the game, you'll see me get like the most powerful assault rifle and the most powerful sniper rifle, which is a 50 caliber, which would be near the end of the video, near the 1 hour 20 minute mark, I think, around there. But other than that, like I mentioned my last video, the beta only had two downfalls, the driving, which is terrible, and the AI can be dumb. And also near the end of the video, I just want to mention, you can see me customize my character. I was really showing how your character can look like probably when the full game comes out, whether you can be male or female, different hairstyles for your clothes, and you change like the colors on it so you can blend in with the environment around you, which is actually pretty great. In my opinion, this is what The Division should have been. I had actually more fun on this beta than I did with The Division in general. So, if you guys like this video, please comment down below letting me know. If you haven't subscribed already, please do. There'll be more videos coming along the way. So, I'll see you guys next time. Enjoy the video. Take care.
I'm seeing two narcos here. There, at the checkpoint.
Big sister Beatriz. He used to want to be a corrido singer. Can you believe it?
Rally on me.
Copy.
All those guys. But he found his place with Santa Blanca.
Deploying drone.
Trigger shoulder to shoulder with a lot of you other plebes. All I'm saying, what a mess.
Got another tango. I got a third target.
Kicking it tonight. Knocking back a few. Just pour a little drink on the ground there.
That makes five.
Bernardo. He was a carnal a lot like you. A lot like all the other Santa Blanca boys who ain't with us no more. This next tune is for Bernardo and all of them. May they find mountains of cocaine and chorchas in the next life.
Estás en Radio SB. Santa Blanca Radio. Transmitiendo con 100,000 watts de potencia para toda Bolivia. Santa Blanca Radio. La voz de los patrones. Las mentes erradas. The small minded will tell you that Santa Monte is a dark religion, morbid and dangerous. I say that ordinary is for children.
Going on. An target eliminated. Your LT's making a run for it.
Mankind's great taboos. And taboos are made to be broken. Why else do we go to results and holidays? Why are carnivals and the feast days of saints? Santa Muerte is a dark but central angel of death. And that representation of death affirms life and life, real life, not that habit of modern living.
Fuck, they're coming right
but
at us.
La verdadera vida trembles with the force of the greatest.
That's a kill.
With the violence of the oceans. This is the experience that Santa Muerte embodies. Come to us and learn about her. Come venerate her. She will help you become. Do not accept your life as a
sniper, get the fuck down.
Amen.
Tango down.
Thank you.
Yo, I got a weapons case here. I've been wanting one of these. We got a 20 in the garage where Polito parks his sports car. We snag that, we snag his GPS. Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are.
You have paid your dues, suffered the same hardships, accomplished the same successes as your male
co-workers.
And orgullosas buchonas, leves, you know who you are. Many of the women working in Santa Blanca have asked me how I did it. How did I rise through the ranks to become the most feared and respected woman in the cartel? And I always answer. I act like I ain't afraid of nothing. Like I have the biggest huevos in the room. And like nothing and nobody is gonna stop me from getting what I chingada madre want. And I tell those women this. And I'm telling you, do the same damn thing. It's the only way a woman can win in our world. And if you live a life like ours,
he's history.
So even if being a bad morra doesn't feel true, if you act like it is, enough people will believe it and it will become the truth.
Camp settling down. They must think we've left.
I got a third.
We've got a location on El Polito's personal car. Steal it, so our techs can analyze the car's GPS for intel.
I got it. I'll fly.
Everybody hold up. We got hostiles in the area.
This is the garage. Sound off if you spot Polito's car.
Roger that.
And the question everyone is asking...
Rally up, people.
Roger, move it.
In serio? No. Ahí lo tienen. The truth straight from the lovely lady's mouth. And now, back to the music that makes your culo bounce up and down.
Eyes on two Sicarios. I got a knocker over here, near the turret.
¿Qué pasa, plebe? DJ Perico playing that music that makes your culito bounce up and down. But now,
the drone is
we're
up.
Taking a break for a public service announcement. Do not betray Santa Blanca. You do not fuck with El Sueño.
We got a Sicario.
Here is a brief recording of what Jorge and Nika Camina has to say on the topic.
Tango marked, mercy, but he's got a civilian mercy. Nearby.
I got a narco over here. Close to that stack of tires.
Perhaps then. Santa Muerte will forgive you.
I don't know any...
He makes five.
Dios mío! My foot! Give it back!
Tango down.
Grenade, move.
Weapons free, weapons free.
Hostile down.
Guys ready? Fire.
Copy that.
Shitballs.
Put him in a body bag. Man down. Man down, target down.
Ugh.
Boom, target down.
Yo, rally up.
Target down.
The sexual harassment lawsuit against Polito. The reason? Yuri wanted Polito to pay more attention to her.
Me carga! Mira, chingao!
I guess it worked. And the lawsuit is the foundation of the perverse and sadistic relationship they
have. Hang in there, I'm coming your way.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Ain't love grand?
Oh, shit, the Stovers.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later.
There might be some intel around here. The drone is airborne.
There it is. Eyes on Polito's car. This car is swanky. And there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand the narco thing. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning.
So these two Marines board a flight to Houston.
Marines and planes. This ought to be good.
No sooner had they settled down into their seats than an Army corporal comes down the aisle and took the seat next to them. So the corporal settles in, pulls off his boots, and gets comfortable. Now the two Marines take one look at this guy and decide they're gonna have a little fun. After the plane's in the air, the Marine in the window seat turns to the corporal. Hey buddy, he says, you mind grabbing a drink for me? No problem, the Army guy says, and hops up to get a drink from the flight attendant. While he's gone, the Marine takes one of the corporal's boots and spits it.
That's just nasty.
The corporal comes back with the Marine's drink. He's just getting comfortable again when the second Marine grins and says, hey man, that drink sure looks good.
All right, now it's up to Bowman and the activity. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out. Hang on, I'll drive.
Set, let's go.
Drone is airborne. I see a second target. And baby makes three. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Ah. Pincho rancho de mierda.
Ay, carnal, la neta, yo también.
Sí, eso está de la chingada.
Parece de caballo, eh. Ay, mamá, me estoy...
¿Oíste hablar de esos güeyes, cabrón? De esos cuatro cabrones que se chingan a todos los que se les ponga. ¿Qué es eso? De ese no me quedé mucho tiempo. Tengo el tiempo suficiente para cortar las bolas del tipo que...
¡La marica!
¿Eh? Damn, that sure got his attention.
¡Aquí no queda ninguno!
¡Voy con el puta madre! ¡Nos está queriendo mandar al panteón! ¡Quítenselo, pero ya!
Assholes know we're here. Stay quiet.
That's a kill.
Their lieutenant's running away. Clear on this side.
You better start talking, asshole.
Free healthcare, they are empty hopes that can only be achieved through tyranny.
Pass, please!
People can only be equal when equality is forced upon them. That Qatari would take the freedom...
I'll talk, alright? Just chill!
...and the divide what is left between you and your neighbor.
Hey.
Tengan cuidado.
This document mentions an UNIDAD captain who sends prisoners to Yuri and Polito for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are, but he's sitting in an UNIDAD firebase.
...way to bring success and prosperity to the individual citizen and the nation is through a free economy. Contrary to the lies spread by Pacatari and his kind, free markets promote charity, generosity, and kindness. Our basic needs are met. It is undoubtedly easier for us to care for our fellow man.
Who wants to fuck with the cartel by hijacking a supply chopper and handing it to the rebels? That's a double win for us.
Do not listen to Bakatari's false promises. Given the chance, I'll rob you what little you have in the name of equality. May Santa Muerte bless you all. Que así sea.
Buckle up, people.
Son las 9 en punto. Hace sol ahorita y va a ser muy...
mucho calor hoy por la tarde. Va a ser parecido por dos o tres días hasta jueves, cuando la lluvia viene por la noche y hace mucho viento. Ten cuidado si viaja a las montañas y hasta la fin de semana va a ser mucho viento. ¡Hasta mañana!
Estás en Radio SB.
Cartel commendation here. Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform?
There are a lot of lights and switches up here. Targets.
Tango's coming in.
Fucking hell.
Boosh. Tango down.
Frag out. Boom, target down. Get ready, fire.
Roger. Scratch one. Go down. No more tangos here. Clear over here.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here. Ah, I could use this. Supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels. I think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal.
Thank you.
is a commendation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal, or the Air Force or something. What's that about?
We've learned that an Unidad captain named Fuentes has been working with Yuri and Polito. Interrogate Fuentes and see what intel he can give us.
We got company. We got a grunt all by his lonesome. At the checkpoint.
Okay, this is the Unidad firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive.
Roger that. Ooh, well.
Sniper up in the tower. Sniper, top of the tower. Here we go.
Got it. Eyes on the Unidad captain.
¿Por qué no se reportó ayer? ¿Qué ocurrió?
Esta es una zona militar. Y el paso está prohibido.
Shit, he knows he's taking fire.
That's a kill.
Sniper's got us targeted.
Rally on me. Hostile killed.
We got a sniper, get down! Opening fire! Grenade, move!
Get ready, fire!
A copy! Hostile kill!
Drone is up. I got eyes on a generator. Tango number 3.
Sigan en contacto con el enemigo. El equipo de asalto ya viene para acá.
Movimiento. No haga ruido. Anda por aquí cerca. No creo que vayas a sacarme, hermano.
Thank you. tango down. Tango down.
Shit, man down.
Frag out. Come in here to culeros. Target down.
You with me, man? I'll be right there. Man down, man down.
Open fire.
Thanks, man. Hang tight, I'm heading your way.
Tango down.
Thanks.
Target down. Hold up. It's a weapon. Hold up. Nice. Boom, target down.
Oiga,
what the hell is this? How's it going, fucks?
Mierda! You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo!
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Polito. I got a lamb ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri.
Eyes on a grunt. He's alone. Over by the checkpoint.
We've got a location on Liuri and El Polito. Let's pay these fuckers back for what they did to Sandoval. I don't care how you do it, so long as they both end up dead.
This thing's got plenty of gas.
Move in. Watch those doorways and corners. Deploying drone.
Cariño. Who were you before you met me?
Mamacita, I was nobody. Nothing. I could not have even imagined a life so deep, a love so full as the love I have with you.
Oh, God, I feel the same. I was half a person before I met you. I was a faded image, out of focus, until I could see myself through your eyes.
Well, just now when I was breaking that man's hands, I was imagining that he had tried to touch you.
Come on, you're such a jealous man.
And each finger I broke was punishment for a sin those hands had committed against you.
Gordo, you're right to make me cry. I have a confession.
You know you can tell me anything. Anything at all.
Before, when you drenched that man with...
Target is down.
Gana! Whoever the fuck you are, I'm gonna bleach you slow!
Have been terminated.
You know how in the movies people always act like revenge isn't satisfying? Like it doesn't make them feel any better?
Sure.
Well, I feel fucking great. Taking out that lovey-dovey horror show also earned us some points with the locals. Make contact when you find something new. Bowman out.
Polito killed.
Did you hear the Pentagon had too many generals, so they decided to get rid of some of them?
It's about damn time.
Well, somebody with the Joint Chiefs came up with the idea of offering $10,000 in severance pay for each inch of the
general's body. The generals could be measured any way they chose. An Air Force general goes first. He's a smart guy, so he says he wants to be measured from head to toe. They measure him and come up with 70 inches, so he accepts a severance of $700,000. Next up was an Army general. This guy says he wants to be measured from the tip of his right finger to the tip of his left finger. The measurement comes out to 80 inches. The Army general smiles and takes a severance of $800,000. So the two generals are mighty damn pleased with themselves. But this Marine general's been watching the whole thing, and after a couple minutes, he steps up and says, "You pukes are gonna measure me from the tip of my dick to the bottom of my balls."
Man, Marine generals are kinky.
The men doing the measuring are confused. "Sir, are you sure you understand how this works?" "Just do it, maggot," the Marine general barks, and then he drops his trousers. Well, the two men get out the measuring tape, they steal their courage, and they get to work. So they start at the tip of his dick, but as they work their way down, they see the general's got no balls.
Plot twist.
One of the men says, "Sir, where are your balls?" Left him back in Vietnam. Like some sort of cartel training camp.
According to Bowman, all the new recruits come through here. Santa Blanca hires ex-military guys as trainers. Not just Mexicans either.
Some of them come from Russia, Africa, Israel. Even had a couple from the U.S.
What's gotta happen in your life to decide working for a drug cartel is a viable career move?
Nothing good. Looks like we found the cartel's main training camp.
Outstanding. Let's tear the place up.
I don't think we got enough hardware to take out the whole camp.
We don't have to. We just have to kill the instructors. Without them, Santa Blanca doesn't have a training program.
Copy that. Let's do it.
Bowman, this is Nomad. We're boots down in Montauk. What have you got for us?
Montauk is Santa Blanca's primary training ground. They've got a number of military-style training camps in the province and bring in recruits from all over South America. El Muro is spending big money to bring people in with special forces background to train cartel recruits. The senior instructor is rumored to be former U.S. military, but we don't know much more than that. I need you to gather intel on the cartel's training ops and get me an ID on the senior instructor.
Solid copy, Bowman. We'll get on it.
I got Tango down. I'm seeing a cartel lieutenant close to the SAM launcher. There's a Sicario over here, next to the container, see?
This'll go nice with my boots.
Drone is airborne.
Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
Solo ella, y lo saben, al menos. market a captain.
There's just enough stubble down there for you to think that you're eating a cactus. But I want you to know that Perico can still appreciate a lady with a little soft and fuzzy under the nose. Like Frida Kahlo or something. It's a little detail, a signal that, you know, sometimes means the guapa is just plain hairy. But sometimes it means she's got a little more horsepower in the engine, you know what I mean? Or sometimes both. And it certainly highlights a few possible new meanings to the phrase mustache ride. Te amo, abuelita. This next jam was my grandma.
I've been wanting one of these.
Santa Muerte, bendícenos. This is El Cardenal with an important message for Bolivia. Beware of the lies spread by Pat Catari and his rebels. These promises of equality and transparency or free education and free health.
Tango Mark, he's a little close to civilians.
deploying drone.
Keep quiet.
Chinga la verga!
I've got eyes on the captain. I got another. That's five.
Okay, we're still all right.
¿Ya oíste hablar de esos güeyes, cabrón?
Tango down.
¡Plebes, mátenlos! ¡De esta no se salvan, puto ya!
Got a location on a cartel resupply point here in Montauk. Looks like it provides most of the weapons and ammunition for the province.
Estamos dentro. A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
They're going to be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?
I got it. I'll fly.
Suéltame, güerita. Pinche güerita.
¿Quieres que te dé
Diet Coke?
Kill confirmed.
Pinche puto. Sabemos dónde vive.
¿Y eso?
¡Puta marica!
Ah!
más suéltame, no más su...
¡Abre su puta madre!
¡Suéltame, putito! ¡Suéltame, güerita! ¡Pinche güerita! ¿Quieres que te dé Diet Coke?
¿Qué es ese desmadre?
Sabemos dónde vives, cabrón. Sabemos dónde vive tu familia.
Target is down.
¿Dónde vive tu mamá?
Clear. How you guys holding up? Got a location on a cartel comm center here in Montauk. This could be the break we're looking for.
We've got a location on a Santa Blanca communication
instructor.
Sicario over here, in the firing post. We got a couple of narcos, close to the container. Second target, Nate. We got a narco. In the firing post. Eyes on a third. I got two Sicarios next to the container, see? Tango 5. Eyes on a cartel heavy machine gunner.
Where you got him?
Next to that crate of comm gear. Tango 10.
The drone is up.
mortars. I got eyes on an air defense system.
Down. You're giving yourself away. I heard a Sicario over here. The HQ building. Inside. Tango down. Kill confirmed.
Fucking hell.
That's one last bad guy.
That's a kill. This metal has a coca plant on it. That's kind of cool. Got a laptop here. Looks like it's connected to the network. Let's see what we can get out of it. Downloading now. I'm pushing the take direct to Bowman. Stand by. Bowman, this is Nomad. I'm sending you message logs from a cartel comm center here in...
I'm getting it now. Wait one. No joy. There's nothing in here that points to their top guy. There is something interesting, though. Looks like they've got search parties out looking for a deserter. One of their new recruits ran off a few days back. They think he might still be in the area. If he was in the training program for any length of time, it's possible he came into contact with our guy. Only one way to find out.
We've picked up chatter that the cartel's looking for a deserter up in the hills. Find this guy and bring him in. He could tell us a lot about the cartel's training program.
Cartel search party.
What's the plan?
Fine, hold on. Your LT is trying to run.
The fucking target's in the vehicle.
Wait.
T's and detainees again.
Move. Boom, target dead. Eyes up. Let's get back to work.
What's the plan, boss?
We find the leader and grab him.
You
the puta. I want to find out what he knows about the deserter.
Roger that.
Talk to me, Pinche Pendejo. Who's this deserter you're looking for?
Some little pocos huevos maricón de mierda who ran off from the training camp. Boss says we get to make an example out of him so the others don't get the same idea. We're gonna drag him back and let the other recruits take turns on him with a machete.
Where's this little chicken shit now?
We don't know for sure yet, but we're getting close. One of the other search parties thinks they found his trail.
Where's this other search party? Tell me and maybe I'll let you go.
Okay, okay, chinga.
Closing in on the deserter. Let's sweep the area where he was spotted and see if we can find him.
Eyes on another search party. We gotta be in the right grid.
Cartel's closing in. We best haul ass and find this dude before they do.
Copy that. I've got eyes on the package. Go, go, go.
Wake up. Unidad approaching. Spotting another tango.
Yeah.
Got eyes on another search party. We gotta be in the right grid.
Cartel's closing in. We'd best haul ass and find this dude before they do.
Copy that.
Tango down.
Deploying drone.
I've got eyes on the package. Go, go, go.
That makes five. I've got eyes on the captain.
Sounded
like a simulator.
Back the fuck off, you hear me? I'll kill you, I swear I will!
Calmado, vamos, Calmado.
The fuck away from me! Let me go!
Shut up. From here on out, I talk, you listen. Not if you understand. Now move. Hang on, I'll drive.
Take me back there, neta, por favor. I'm begging you. I can't take it. You hear me? Yeah, brother, no lo aguanto. I can't. It's unspeakable, the things they made me do. They put a hammer in my hand and made me kill a 15-year-old boy. Me obligaron, se lo juro. I can still hear his scream. I'd rather die than go back. You hear me? Kill me now. Kill me. Ándale, pendejo.
For God's sake, kid. Do I look cartel to you?
Pero compa, si no. If you are in Santa Blanca, who are you?
You got a name?
Emilio.
Shut the fuck up, Emilio. Emilio, there's someone I want you to meet.
You want to get away from the cartel, Emilio? I can make that happen. But I need something from you. What can you tell me about the man running the camp?
Carajo, I don't know. He's a gringo. Big man. Got eyes like stones, you know? It's malo. Even the guards are scared of him.
He got a name?
One of the instructors, they call him Bookhart.
Carl Bookhart?
You know who he's talking about?
There was a Sergeant Bookhart with the Rangers when I was in the sandbox back in 03. We worked together a couple of times.
Shit. Get back to your team. I'll check in with Langley and see what I can find out about Bookhart.
Emilio gave us a name, Carl Bookhart.
This guy in Big Hill used to be an army ranger. We even served together for a while.
A ranger? No fucking way.
Bowman's getting confirmation now.
She'll get back to us when she knows for sure.
dropped some background for you on Carl Bookhart. Looks like you were right. His 214 has him in Iraq with 3rd Battalion, 75th Ranger Regiment back in 03, discharged in 06, and then he drops off the radar. Our deserter tells me he's at a cartel base located inside the abandoned Choza Padre silver mine. Find Bookhart, take him out. Killing him will disrupt the cartel's training program for months.
Copy that. We'll get it done.
We've got a positive ID on the cartel's senior instructor, a former Army Ranger named Carl Bookhart. The guy broke bad when he went to work for the cartel. Now we've got to eliminate him.
Man, it's bad enough these cartel assholes are getting military training. Now they're getting the hardware to really use it. Machine guns, grenade launchers, RPGs, you name it. If a modern army's got it, they can get their hands on it.
Russia sells shit to anybody if the money's good. Arms dealing is like the national sport over there.
It's not just the Russians. The US poured a whole lot of weapons into South America back in the 80s. A lot of it got stolen or taken off dead soldiers over the years.
You just wait. One of these days we're gonna be on an op, and one of these cartel fuckers is gonna roll up on us in a tank. Then what are we gonna do?
Same thing we always do with the sweet ride in Bolivia. We steal it.
I know Bookhart's been cadre for a while, but we can guess that he's pretty close to being in our league. This isn't the time to phone it in.
I can't say I like the idea of killing a fellow Ranger.
Shit, I didn't enlist to kill any Americans at all.
Carl fucking Bookhart gave up his citizenship the day he decided to work for Santa Blanca.
But that ain't how it works, is it? He's still a citizen. Due process is still in the Bill of Rights.
It ain't how it's supposed to work, but it's the way it is. CIA says he dies, he dies.
Something tells me he's not the type to let himself get arrested anyhow. That dude's gonna throw lead.
And no matter how we feel about it, we're taking him down.
Just hit a civilian. got another Tango. Third target, there. That's five Tangos. Target number 10, there. That's 15 Tangos. Go down.
Target down. Hostile down.
We're good, we're good.
Jesus, it smells like a slaughterhouse in here.
The hell kind of training is Bookhart doing?
The first thing a Sicario recruit learns is what it's like to kill a human being. They bring in prisoners and make the recruits take turns on them with hammers and machetes. Sometimes it's men, sometimes women, sometimes it's little kids. And the recruits know that if they hesitate, they're next. We're cool, we're cool. Tango 10.
Target is down.
Target down.
Tango down. Eliminated. That
tank is crashed for these hombres.
Kill confirmed.
Hey,
got a narco. We're good, we're good. In the firing post. Third target. Tango 5.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
They hear the drone, man. Bring it back.
Drone is airborne.
No podemos tocar esos puntos al este. Manda refuerzo aéreo. Quédate donde estás, ¿me escuchas? Tenemos un pinche helicóptero en camino, ¿ok?
Looks like more Sicarios want to get some.
That's a kill. He's down.
Get some. Let's see how tough you are.
It's over, Bookhart. You're done. Got eyes on Bookhart. Target marked. Target down.
Thank you.
Tango down. Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on. We got him. Bookhart's dead.
Hell of a way for a ranger to die. Bookhart chose this. Don't forget that. We did what we had to do.
Good work in Montauk. Losing Bookhart's gonna have a major impact on the cartel's training program.
Santa Blanca's best troops are going to be stretched thin to try and cover for the loss. It'll compromise their security and get us one step closer to El Muro.
Damn right. The cartel's been calling the shots in Bolivia for years. Now, finally, we're starting to push back. Keep at it.
The evil that wins. Accept the reality of this battle, hermano.
We've located the stocks of ammo and mortar shells being used for training in Montauk. Destroying the stocks will bring training in the province to a halt.
I got it. I'll drive. We got a mounted weapon.
Mamá, te amo. No, ya cállate. Dice vieja, lo estoy haciendo por ti. No mames.
I see a second target.
Pinche güerita. ¿Quieres que te dé Diet Coke?
Hostile down. Destroyed.
One less bad guy.
One crate down. Weapons crate destroyed.
Fuck. We're made. The alarm. What's our play? Kill confirmed.
I think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these. It's the last of the crates. Objective's clear.
Santa Blanca's foreign military instructors are working out of the program's main training camp in Montauk. Killing them will bring training in the province to a halt.
Target is down.
Hostile
five tangos.
Coming up on the objective area. Get in there, find the instructors, and take them out.
Dead bird on patrol. Watch out.
The Jenny's over here.
Alarm over here.
Looking at a small group of tangos. Eyes on a small group of tangos.
There are light panels here.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos. Drone is airborne. The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
Thank you.
Kowalski's history. Tango on the roof, Tango on the roof. Drone's being jammed. I got eyes on a mounted weapon. That makes five. The drone's fucked up. They're jamming us. Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
I got a Sicario over here.
Eyes in a small group. Target down.
Hey, we got a narco.
Tell me where.
By the stack of tires.
Quédate quieto.
We're cool.
Hola, banda loca. You know, you're no longer just a recreational drug user. When you started to get all philosophical and shit about drugs, I was chilling with my boy Jaime, and he bust out with this shit like, wait, you think that your eyes see truthfully? You think your ears hear truth too? And if you start
He's history.
Okay, we're still all right.
Color blindness, or that your ears might be lying, like when somebody's a little bit deaf. But I'm like, carnal, your eyes can't be lying that much. You can't hear as good as a dog, but your ears can't be lying that fucking much either. No seas baboso, pues.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
And if our senses were wrong, we would have been eaten by saber-toothed tigers like a long fucking time ago. Then Jaime says, but what about when you're high? At first I was like, man, what you talking about, wait? But then I'm like, oh, mierda.
Got a 20 on a cartel supply chopper. We should grab it for the rebels. I got eyes and a mounted weapon.
Jaime's like, so which one's more true? The world you live in when you're high? Or the world you live in when you're sober? And, you know, I ain't been sober in so many fucking years, I don't even know how to answer them. Maybe neither is real. Maybe they're both real. I just talk the talk and spin the tunes that make your asses bounce.
I'm looking at a small group.
Next here goes, a classic from back when I was
sober. Here. Be
careful. It's for all you Baltas out there who have given up on sobriety and embraced a different version of truth.
No mames.
Good. Enemy down. Enemy reinforcements incoming.
What is left between you and Tengan cuidado. You would not reap what you have sown. You would be left with barely anything. The best
enemy killed.
Bad guy.
drone is up. Here's target number 5. Tango down.
Got a generator over here.
That makes 5. Target carrying submachine guns.
Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out. Hostile down. Kill confirmed.
Mine's in a small group of tangos.
think we backed off. Fuck, we're made.
Last of the instructors. We're done here.
You really think this will slow the cartel down?
Absolutely. When word gets out about what happened, El Muro's gonna have a hell of a time getting new instructors.
And if the dumbasses don't listen, we keep coming back until they get the message.